We're going to continue the tune.
personal, so thank you so much for letting me be vulnerable on the stage with you today. Now for something completely different. this is a blues that I wrote, and it's called Mayman's Wagon.
Yeah.
tune of mine. I wrote this in my undergrad. I used to work as a barista and would get up very, very early, and I'll become a morning person because of it. So this means I'm a morning person.
Thank you.
Something is old, got away. Stafford and to Shannon Warfield, who's the head of the graduate program here. Also to our deans, Dean Flanagan and Dean Brown. I need to thank a couple people on the local faculty. Nigel Parkins, who was my first voice teacher when I was here, and also to Chelsea Mead. And Haley Brown, who's not on the vocal faculty, but she also helped me a lot with these students as well. I need to thank Bruce Barth, my current teacher. He really took me under his wing and helped me with finishing all these originals and with these arrangements, and I'm really grateful for working with him. He's been amazing. To my family, my mom is here today, so thank you so much.
Woo, your mom!
To this incredible band, Michael Kaplan, Evan Kappelman, Andrew Wong, to the rhythm section, Eli Zukor. I have to thank Oliver, my brother in music. he's been with me like every step of the way, and he's just as invested in this music as I am. Thank you so much. To my best friend. This last song, it's entitled Brighter Day, and I wrote it like in the middle of the pandemic where everything just seemed really dark. And I would really like to dedicate this tune to my cousin Jennifer. She passed away to Isabel. I'd like to dedicate this to her and to her family, just as a reminder that things will get better.